You can see freaking satellites, what? Hey guys, it's Jack Drew here, and welcome back to Omori. Now, last episode was crazy. Basil, he like flipped out and like had a creepy face on, got transported back to White Space. We ended up in a completely different place, and now Basil apparently is missing. So now in this episode, I'm not sure what we're gonna do. We're gonna head to his house and hopefully find him. So without further ado, let's just hop into it. Okay, so yeah, like I said in the intro, everything was crazy. I don't know what's going on. So yeah, I'm not completely sure what happened. It was kind of like one of those things in like spoopy games, and not scary games, spoopy games, in like psychological horror games, where they just like put you in somewhere completely different. It's crazy. Anyway, let's talk to everyone else and see if they have a reaction. Come on, Van, put your head into it. Wait, I just realized he's hitting him with the freaking tetherball. Wait, does Van have nothing to say about this? Okay, yeah, everyone seems to be normal. Whoa, what the hell? What? Oh. This game scarred me so much, I got scared of my own freaking reflection, Jesus. Aww. Floating mirror. Your friend smiled warmly behind you. Jesus, Hero is tall. I knew he was like older than the rest of us, but I didn't think he was as tall. Eternal banana. It doesn't give any explanation. It's just eternal banana. Okay, oh, okay, so it's been a while since I played this. Okay, this is the menu. Okay. Sorry. What's this? Oh yeah, I forgot. This is the shop. Yes, yes, hello, valid customer. Please, well, no, god. Welcome to my shop. Please buy something. I think we're good stuff. Actually, let's get some jacks. Why not? Okay, and what's a present? It's not what you wanted. Inflicts anger on a friend or foe. Buy that. Pardon me. Give me that. And get some candy, because why not? Candy delicious. let's get that. Okay. I had no idea what was going on, but he was just closing his thing. Okay. Have the back. Why can't I talk? We have to head back to Basil's house. I think it was down here. No. I forgot how you run. It's X, right? Yeah, okay. So yeah, let's quickly head over to his house. Okay, so Basil's house seems like it's the same, but I feel like something's gonna be, like, crazy. I realize I've been using crazy a lot. I don't know why. I don't know why I'm using that word. but let's see what happens. What the hell was that? What? Did no one else see that? Well, there doesn't seem to be anything out of the ordinary. Oh, I guess you guys didn't see the freaking demon from hell emerging from the freaking floor of the room. Okay, do you think Basil just left somewhere without telling us? I don't know, that doesn't sound like him. He's usually so considerate about these things. Guys, I'm really worried. Is there nothing we can do? What if we can't find him? What if he's in danger? Stay calm, Aubrey. I'm worried too, but that won't solve anything. Let's go look around the forest. Maybe he wandered off and got lost. Yeah, cheer up, Aubrey. We'll find Basil. You guys are right. Okay, we gotta keep our hopes up. Let's go look for Basil in the vast forest. Can I investigate this? What the hell? Jesus, okay, so the forest. Like this forest, or... yeah, that... that thing, it looked like, I feel like I've seen it before, but I don't know. So we gotta head back. I don't know where the vast forest is. Is it back here? Hold on. Oh, I think I found it. Oh, here we go. The vast forest. Okay. Yeah, I was wondering because, on the way here, I looked at the sign and it just said the pinwheel forest. So I wasn't completely sure if this was the right place. So sweet. So now we gotta look for Basil in here. I don't trust this place because of what happened last episode. What are those trails? And now I'm just super paranoid because I'm scared everything's gonna try and kill me. but anyway, oh, there's a parrot. That's nice. Okay. Basil! Basil, where are you? I know. I bet my pet rock will know what to do. Hector, be a good boy. Find Basil. his little face. I don't know why that made me laugh so much. You tried your best, buddy. This is no time to fool around, Kel. Hey, why you? Hector was just trying to help. Let it go, you two. We need to keep ourselves focused. Okay. let's see this parrot. Maybe he's seen Basil. Squawk! Pinwheel Forest. Squawk, squawk! Foggy Bridge. Okay, there's trails here. What's that? Oh, it's probably an enemy. Oh! Okay, I forgot how to do everything, so I guess I'll just attack the horse bunny. These guys will attack the mole. I forgot how hype the song is. Attack again. Whoa! Okay, he's almost dead. Okay, whoa! Kel is almost dead. Jesus Christ. Okay, I think I have some candy on. I didn't expect him to get, like, beat up that much. Okay, bite, snack, here we go. Let's give that to Kel. I'm gonna give another candy to Kel. And everyone else can attack these things. Jesus Christ, okay. Amora uses candy. Okay, he's fine now. I can't believe Kel almost died to a random encounter. Jesus. Okay, oh god, Aubrey. Okay, Aubrey uses candy. Kel, okay, Kel's on full. I think we're almost done with this fight, so let's heal up. Let's heal up Aubrey and attack the Lost Sprout Mole. Okay. I think we're good. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so yeah, let's finish up this fight. I think we're almost done. Yep, there we go. Amori's party was victorious. You gained 34 XP. You got 6 clams. That's nice. Okay. So yeah, as I was saying, I think these footprints might belong to Kel. Ah! I don't want to fight anymore. Those guys seem really tough. Okay, can't believe I'm scared of freaking bunnies and moles. I'm pathetic. Whoa. Oh, we can cut that down? Oh, that's awesome. Okay. This is a pretty long ladder, huh? Yeah, it's pretty tall. But not as tall as the one as... Oh, pff, I'm stupid. But not as tall as the one east of the stump. That one goes all the way to space. You're really afraid of heights, aren't you, Amori? It's okay. We don't have to look up there. Yeah, it's gonna repeat that. Okay. Okay, so what do we do? I guess we'll head back. But... Oh, wait! What's his face? Kel mentioned something about a stump. Maybe we can head there. Whoa, what's this? You got apple juice. Why was that hidden in a melon? I guess we'll just look around a little bit until we can find anything that might help us find, Basil. Oh! Okay, so we just found- I guess we just found some new trails. Looks like he went over the bridge. Whoa. That's- why does it look so steamy? B. It's B. I wonder what these keys are for. I remember we found, like, one last episode. 10 keys left. There's another hole here. This is like the hole we found back at Basil's house. I don't like this. I really don't like this. Okay, let's just go across the... What's up here? Jesus. I'm getting easily oh, no. I don't know, guys. I don't think Basil's in the forest. But we haven't even searched the whole forest yet. We can't stop now. Cheer up, Aubrey. We'll keep searching until we find him. If we don't find Basil soon, maybe we should meet up with Mara at the playground and figure out what to do from there. Okay, yeah, I don't like this because it looks like a maze, and I am too stupid to do mazes. Oh, no, I'm an idiot. This isn't a maze at all. It's super easy. Barely an inconvenience. Wait. What? What? He's gone. Okay, I don't like this. I really don't like this. I'm not crazy. You guys saw someone there, right? Oh my god. Okay. I don't know what to do. We checked that area. Over near the area where I saw the ghost, there was like a ladder. So what the hell is this? Tentacle is poking out of the ground. Okay. We're not gonna like call attention to. Okay. What's up here? Ah. What's this? Whoa. Hello. Wise rock. Hi, I'm the Wise Rock. I give solid advice in exchange for clams. What kind of advice would you like? Let's see what happens if we ask for bad advice. Understood. Here's your advice. Don't be ugly. I hope this helps. Well, I mean, I can't do that. I'm already ugly. Let's see what happens. What's with the good advice? Understood. Here's your advice. Do something today that you'll thank yourself for tomorrow. Wow, that's actually pretty good advice. I hope this helps. Okay, I just wasted, I think 23 clams on that. Totally worth it. anyway, we gotta find a ladder or something. The train station. Okay, let's check that out in a bit. Got apple juice. Nope. Okay, I guess we're going to the train station now. see what's here. Oh, this is nice. What's this? You know what I hate more than anything else? Bunnies. That's right, bunnies. I just hate them so much. If I had one wish in the world, I would destroy all the world's bunnies. Hey, you look like you defeated a few bunnies. Yeah, that's right. I could tell how many bunnies you defeated just by looking at you. That's how much I hate bunnies. Okay, so tell you what. Let's make a deal. If you defeat at least 5 bunnies, come back and report it to me. I'll give you something nice. Now go on and destroy those bunnies. Okay, so I guess we can do that. What the? What the hell? Look, this dude's just vibing. He's vibing. Howdy. Yeah, howdy. How much lemonade? I have to consider myself a pretty well-tempered jash. But if there's one thing I can't stand, it's line cutters. Oh, sorry. So I guess we can talk to this guy once we kill all the bunnies. Oh, wait, hold on. I saw Mr. Parrot. I gotta talk to Mr. Parrot. Hello, Mr. Parrot. Do you have any wise words for us? Squawk! Line starts here. Yeah, I don't want lemonade that badly, dude. So I guess once we kill 5 bunnies, we'll report then. no. Okay, there's a bunny there. Let's murder it. So, in order to kill these bunnies, let's make one of them sad. No. Make this one sad. And we'll just murder everything else. Aw, they look so cute. I kinda wanna kill them now. But I must kill all the bunnies. So we're able to kill the bunnies. I'm not sure how many bunnies we've killed actually. So I guess we'll just look around and we'll head to the train station later. Okay. Oh, it's Mr. Parrot again. Let's talk to him. Squawk! Train station. Squawk, squawk! Foggy bridge. Okay. What's over here? Maybe Basil's around here. Okay. Oh, sweet. Footprint. Did we just go in a circle? Okay. I guess while we're here, let's stock up on some candy. Because a lot of us have been getting hurt. Just max out as much as we got. Okay. Yeah. Oh. The little animation always makes me like, wait, what? Cause I just wanna like move instantly, but I'm just like, wait. I gotta wait. Oh. Hello. Hello, everyone. How's it going? Have you found Basil yet? Hey, Mari. No luck so far, I'm afraid. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I wish there was a way I could help more. We're doing our best. Maybe we should start looking outside this forest. I know. Why don't we try climbing that really long ladder? The one east of the stump. We can't do that. Mori's afraid of heights. You know, he can just, like, stay behind. But what if Basil's somewhere up there? We gotta take our chances. I know, but... Omori, you're growing stronger and stronger every day. You can handle climbing a ladder, can you? Come on, little brother. Face your fears. It's natural to be nervous at first, but you should know that we all believe in you. Come on, Omori. It's just one measly little ladder. What's the worst that can happen? I could fall off. There's a lot of things that can happen on a really tall ladder. I don't know about this. You think you're gonna be okay, Mori? Well, I think he's competent enough to do that, so yeah. Okay, if you're okay with it, then I'm okay with it too. But if you get scared, you can always count on me to back you up. Thanks, Mori. You got some real courage. Woohoo! Let's go. To the ladder east of the stump. We'll see you later, Mori. Bye now, safe. Remember, Omori, you're stronger than you think. Okay, so let's heal up real quick, and then we'll head to the stump. Okay, so east is right, I think, so let's head over here. Oh, footprints, okay. So I think the ladder should be around here, right? I keep on running too fast. Here we go. Remember what Mari said, Omori. You're stronger than you think. Pardon me. Don't worry, we're all right behind you. Yeah, if you fall, we'll be right here to catch you. Kel, don't scare him. You won't fall, Omori. I promise. Can't see this. Oh, the spooky hands from last time are back. Fun. This is fun. I don't want to do this, guys. I really don't. You're no longer afraid of heights. Oh, okay, cool. Can we just... Man, I know there's a reason why we never climbed this ladder, but I can't put my finger on it. It's on the tip of my tongue. Oh well, here goes nothing. Jesus. The background is so pretty, I love it. But, I'm kind of scared someone's gonna fall. Okay, how tall is this tower? Why did Mari let 4 children climb this extremely tall tower? At this point, I'm pretty sure it's taller than- We can see freaking satellites, what? Wait, hold on, guys. Shoot, where is he? I just had him. Where's who? Hector, my pet rock. I swear, I just had him in my pocket. No! Hector! He must have fell out of my pocket when I wasn't paying attention. I'm sorry, Hector. I should have been more careful. What's the big deal? It's just a rock, right? Don't you dare say that! He's not just a rock, yeah. He's family, yeah! Don't say Hector isn't important. Don't worry, I'm sure he'll turn up soon, Cal. Probably. I sure hope so. Wait for me, Hector. I'll find you. I promise. Aw, rest in peace, Hector. Don't worry, we'll find you. But yeah, what is that? I feel like I'm gonna be sick. What is going on? Why are there bones down here? Are we in the underground? Is this Undertale all over again? I mean, this game did have some inspiration from Earthbound, I think. So where are we now? What? What? First, what the hell? Are we in space? Where's Hero? Oh, there he is. But what? Where are we? What? Ladder. It just never ends. One sec. Just catch my breath. Actually, give me a minute. Damn, I mean, the ladder is extremely tall, seriously. Is he good? Oh, there we go. But are we in, like, space or something? Cheep! Oh, this is Mrs. Parrot. Otherworld campsite. Cheep, cheep! Cattail Field, okay. Let's check out the town, because... Jesus. We're, like, in space or something. Whoa! Otherworld. What the heck? Yo, this is crazy. How did Mari get up here? What? What the heck? This whole game is just like one big fever dream. Jesus Christ. How did Mari get up here? Welcome to Otherworld, an unofficial pit stop for weary space travelers and popular family-friendly camping grounds. Don't you just love the smell of firewood and the sound of running water and this crisp bite of space breeze? It all makes the vast emptiness of space a little more bearable, don't you think? Yeah, what the hell is going on? Ah yes, some lovely space tube food. Would you like to eat some? Sure, this is just weird. Okay, so let's look around this place for a little bit. Jesus Christ, this is crazy. Yo, look at this alien, his name's Zarf. So many humans today. You guys are always such a big fans of space travel. I don't know why I gave him that voice. I don't even. what's this? Transportation station. Doesn't seem to be in service. Oh, we have fast travel? That's cool. Okay, so the vast forest in Otherworld. Yo, this seems crazy. Okay. Looks like we're gonna be doing a lot of exploration in this game. A floating mirror again. Friends see it smile warm. Okay, it's just the same as before. Dang. Okay. So, whoa. This is all just super crazy. Let's go. Let's try and find Basil again. I have no idea where she would even start. Oh, a telescope. Maybe that might come in handy. A shiny telescope. Do you want to check the view?
Sure.
Oh, this is nice. I like this. Yeah, this whole game's whole aesthetic is amazing. Damn. Okay, well, I don't see Basil anywhere. So, I think... Yeah. Well, what's that in front of the moon? But yeah. Let's look around. Oh! Oh, it's a space bunny! Wait, hold on, I got the name right? I actually got that name right. I guess we'll just kill this thing and move. Oh my god, okay. My hero just lost like a crap ton of his health. This is fine. Yeah, hopefully we don't die during this fight. Is there like armor in this game? Because I think we might need some. It's done. What? It's still not dead? Jesus. Okay, there we go, finally. Amori's party was victorious. You gained 60 XP. You need 18 clans. Amori grew to level 4. Nice. Okay. Let me see if we have... Do we have armor in this game? We have charm. Oh, can't change that. Okay, yeah, let's keep on looking, checking around for, Basil. Hopefully we can find him soon. Wait, this is a ladder. Hold on, we might be able to go to where we were earlier. Hold on. Whoa. This is crazy. Okay. You got cardboard. Oh. Why do I need cardboard? someone live here? He got a computer part. What the heck? A very big TV. Huh. Interesting. Okay. Let's see. Jesus, there's so many watermelons. Got cardboard. Pardon me. Rubber band. What else? Got late life jam. Cardboard. A statue. Most horse. First place. What? let's see. So you want to explore a little bit. Jesus, this place is huge. Okay, give me that watermelon. Cardboard. So much cardboard in here. Why? Well, that was a weird little area. Yeah, I don't think there's anything really important in there. I think it was just like a little- What the- Oh, is that a- What? What the hell? Hold on. Oh, we can get away. Okay, Whoa! Okay, I took a lot of health. Damn it. Oh! Oh my god, I am so close to death. Amori did not succumb. What? Okay, crap. I need help. Okay, heal up Amori. Jesus Christ. Okay, I just lost like a crap ton of my health. What the hell? What? This guy can freaking one-shot us. What? Okay, hold on. I can use life jam on her. Oh my god, we gotta kill this thing right now. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Why is this bunny so freaking strong? Jesus. Okay, Candy, and everybody else attack. Jesus. Okay. Let's try and finish this bomb. Why? Why does this thing keep on kicking our butt? Jesus Christ. I just can't get over how strong this friggin' bunny is. Okay, there we go. Amori's party was victorious. You gained 87 XP, getting 15 clans. Abby grew to level 4. Kel grew to level 4. And learned Rebound. And Hero grew to level 4. There we go. Okay, but that battle was way too- What? We just got into another- What the hell is that? Oh my god. Okay, shark plane, apparently. Jesus. Okay, why am I not? Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I'm getting my butt handed to me. Kel and freaking Hero, they're both dead, apparently. No, they're toast, sorry. But, oh my god, okay, does she have any attacking skills? No, she doesn't have any attacking skills, okay. Oh my god. Stab the freaking shark plane, please. Oh my god, okay, hopefully we can kill this thing without anyone else dying. Oh crap, okay, seems almost dead, come on, oh my god! Obvious freaking dead, why? Why? Okay, just attack. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. No! God, attack again. Hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him. Hit him, come on, don't die, Mori. Yes, oh my god. Yo, literally almost everyone died. Oh my god. Island bread slice, what does that mean? Okay, everyone's good now. Oh god. Do I have enough candy for everyone? I have enough for... Okay, I'll give it to Hero. Oh my god. I'll give the tofu the Aubrey. Kel just gets nothing. still have a lot of apple juice. Oh my god, okay. Let's try our best to avoid any fights for now until we can get to Mari or store because no, get away, get away! Shoot! We're running. Oh my god. There is no way I'm fighting that. No freaking way. Where the hell is Basil? We can't find him anywhere. Oh, and we're back where we started. Oh my god. Okay. Oh god, it's gonna be painful. Okay. Let's heal up. Let's talk to Mari and heal up again. And then we'll head back out. Hopefully I have enough money to buy us some health potions. I mean, candy. Okay, I don't know where to go. Let's see what's up here. Oh. Halt, children. You are now entering the vicinity of the captain of the space pirates, the master of the solar system, the prince of the universe, the one and only Captain Space you're entering the house of space boyfriend? What? Whoa, the captain of the space pirates lives here? That's awesome! I want to be a space pirate too! Yeah, well, so did I. Once. Space boyfriend doesn't do much these days, so most of the space pirates got fed up and left the main ship. Just left the stragglers doing all of space boyfriend's chores or whatever. Yesterday, me and the guy spent the day cleaning and throwing away all of his trash. Didn't leave my old job for this. I ain't no babysitter. Aw, I'm sorry. That sounds awful. Maybe we can talk some sense into him. Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Captain Spaceboy- I mean, Space Boyfriend's got two sides of him, you see. We should at least try. You never know. You might know something about how to find Basil. Or maybe he knows where to find my pet rock, Hector. Yeah, sure. That too. What are we waiting for? Let's go see him already. Sorry about your job, sir. It'll get better soon, I promise. Thank you, little lady. I sure hope so. Okay. So let's talk to this dude, and hopefully we can convince him to get off his lazy bum and do something with his life. Is he good? Oh, dude, get out of bed. Uh-oh. Space Boyfriend doesn't look so good. Don't worry, I'll handle this. Hey, Space Boyfriend, wake up! Kel... What? Precious sweetheart. Aw, he sounds so sad. Must be some way to help him. Oh, my sweetheart. Where have you run off to now? What the hell is going on with him? Oh no, not again. Space boyfriend's feeling the heavy blues. Here, my guy. This'll cheer you right up. The hell? Oh, he's playing some music. Huh? Why isn't there anything playing? Uh-oh. He lost the DVD. The boombox. It's empty. He's never gonna wake up now. Or even worse, he's gonna wake up angry. Pardon me. Oh man, oh man. Where could that space mixtape be? It's called the space mixtape. Someone must have thrown it away in a special mixtape when we were cleaning. What's the big deal? It's just a cassette, right? Well, you see, whenever Space Boyfriend is away from Sweetheart, he gets really sad and lies in bed all day. The only way to snap him out of it is by playing his special mixtape. There's only one in the universe like it. Oh, I see. Space Boyfriend isn't sick. He's lovesick. Space Boyfriend stays like this. The once great collision of space pirates will be lost for eternity. Oh, man. Sucks. Well, let's go. Wait, where are you going? We should help him out. Oh, sorry. You should know it really sucks to lose something important to you. Don't you dare bring Hector into this. I'm talking about when you stole my stupid toy. Oh, wait, was it? Oh, stuffed. I don't know why I said stupid. It was stuffed. I'm dumb. Huh? I don't remember anything like that.
Oh, sweetheart. My perfect goddess. My sweet jelly-filled donut.
I think he's getting worse. What should we do, Amori? Should we help him? Sure.
Thanks, my guys. I really appreciate it.
Oh, wait, no. That's wrong, dude. Here, take this. You got junkyard key. This key unlocks the junkyard. The special mixtape should be somewhere in there. What the hell? You can get through the secret entrance to the space boyfriend's backyard. Pretty convenient, huh? Okay, I guess I'll head there.
Ah, my eyes!
Can we go back? Okay, I think we should do this next episode. So guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. Today's episode was strangely wholesome. Besides for that weird thing we saw at Basil's house, it was actually kind of nice. But I'm sure it's gonna change by the next episode, so make sure to subscribe so you get notified when that comes out. Anyway, I hope you all have an amazing day, and peace.